Okay, this is our anamorphic 3D reverse perspective painted sculpture. It's made on birch and with oil. And as you can see, as the viewer moves, it appears to have motion. And the motion works whether it's up and down or sideways.
Hello, I'm Anastasia Nelson, and this is our 3D anamorphic sculpture. It's a solid birch sculpture, fully painted, and it responds to the viewer's motion. Now,